Hi students, good morning to all. In today's topic we are going to see differently abled persons. Some people lack the ability to use any one or more senses. Such people are called differently abled. Do not use the word handicapped or disabled. Use differently abled. Example for differently abled are orthopedically challenged, visually challenged and hearing challenged people. Ask if they need any help and follow their lead. Speak clearly and use direct words. Never tease them by calling with specific names. Do not cause any damage to their personal aids. Your simple actions can be helpful to them, like opening doors for the disabled, making way for them, giving seat in the bus, bring them to cross the road and treating them as normal people. Okay children, now see this picture. Who are they? Yes, they are differently abled person. As you know children, some lack the ability to use any one or more senses. Such people are called differently abled people. So we have to help those people when we see them. To be healthy, avoid junk foods and take healthy and fresh foods. Do physical exercises like walking, jogging, running and yoga regularly. Next we will see importance of physical exercise. Protects us from diseases, balances our body weight, strengthens our muscles and bones, improves digestion, improves sleep quality, increases our energy level, improves skin health, boosts brain functions and memory. So children, maintain cleanliness, protect sense organs and do physical exercises to lead a healthy life. Okay children, I hope all would have understood this lesson. Thank you children.